Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Diaphne. If you're new here, welcome. Bienvenue and thank you for clicking on today's video. So today we're going to do a little H&M haul. I got these sweaters a couple months ago, but I never did a haul. I figured maybe I can do it now since some places, even if it's spring, are still giving cold weather, okay? So if it's still cold where you are, this video is for you. Let's get into it. So I'm going to start with this sweater I have on right now. This is just a cute little knit sweater. It's not too thick. This is why I think these would be perfect for spring, and I think you can definitely use them to transition to fall. We're going to start with the neutral colors, and then I will do, you know, a pop of color and a black one. I ordered some stuff from Farfetch and I just got word it's coming tomorrow. So the first one we're going to talk about is the one I'm wearing right here. This is a rib knit sweater. It goes for $34.99. It might be a little lower now because, like I said, I purchased these a while ago, but I will have everything linked down below for you guys. The reason why I think these are perfect for spring is because although it is a sweater, if it's still a little cold, I'm saying like 60, maybe even 50s where you are, you can definitely wear this with some shorts, you know, or some jeans and make it look cute. It's not too thick where, you know, you will be too hot to wear this. So that's why I think these are perfect. It's very soft material and I absolutely love it. The next one I want to talk about is a turtleneck sweater. Now, don't be scared by the fact that it is turtleneck. It is a very wide neck. Okay, so you can definitely double fold if you don't want to feel too suffocated. It's pretty, you know, it's pretty airy, pretty flowy. You can definitely just, you know, wear this in the mornings or even at night when it's super cold. This is in the shade beige. It goes for $34.99 as well, and I got this in a size medium. I think you can definitely do the whole sweater at the top, shorts at the bottom look if you prefer. I think this would be super cute with some shorts and some, you know, booties. The next one I want to show you is this other sort of turtleneck. This is called a ribbed turtleneck sweater. It goes for $24.99. I don't know if you guys remember when these first came out on H&M and they were super popular and everybody was getting them. I got this in a size small and it's $24.99. This is the color beige. I think this is absolutely super, super cute. You can definitely wear this and do like a monochromatic color outfit with this. And like I said, this one looks thick. You can wear this at night and be cozy. Won't be, you know, too overbearing and you won't be too hot. You know what I mean? So definitely, I think this one is a must. The next one is also very similar. Let me see if you can see it. It's a very similar sweater. This is in the color beige. This one is just a tad bit thicker. It's just a tad bit thicker, but I think you can still get away with it. It's a knit sweater. It's another mock neck kind of situation. You can definitely make this work for you during the cold nights. I have another one here. This is a knit sweater. This one is one of my favorites. I hope the light is permitting you to see this. This one I got in a size medium, and this is in the light beige melange color. I definitely like this one. This one is a lot more lightweight, as you guys can see. I actually wore this already, and I'll go ahead and put a picture right here so you guys can see how it looks. I wear this a little bit off the shoulders and I think it is super, super cute. Like I said, it's definitely lightweight. It's long enough to wear with some leggings or some shorts if you want to. This is $19.99 and I think it's definitely very, very nice. You can wear this during the mornings or at night if you so choose. The next one I have is sort of a cardigan. This is called rib knit cardigan. I got this in a size large. I think it was super cute, so I got it. I think you can make this definitely work for you. You can wear it with a top under or without, tuck it in your jeans or your pants. You can do a lot, roll up your sleeves and make this look super cute. It is definitely lightweight, very much so lighter than the other ones I've showed you before, and I think this one is perfect. The cardigan was $24.99 and I got it in a size large. Okay, the next thing I want to show you guys is this sleeveless turtleneck sweater. I got it in a size medium and it was $24.99. Now this one can be worn as a dress because it's super long. It has the slit right here, and I think you can definitely do anything with this. You can put a t-shirt under it and make it look cute like that. I saw some people put long sleeves under it, but that was more in the fall time. I don't think, you know, you would want to put a long sleeve and then put this. Or you can just wear it as a dress, put a belt and make it look cute. It's very long on me. I can wear it as a dress. The next one I have to show you is the pop of color that I was talking about. This color is just super cute, you guys. I absolutely love it. As you know, I'm always in neutrals or blacks or, you know, like browns and just like very toned down colors. For a red, I'll probably wear burgundy. That's how I like to wear my colors. I just feel like they flatter me better and they look better on my skin. So this color is right up my alley. Ta-da! This is super cute. You might have seen me wear this in my Get Ready With Me with the Fenty Beauty skin tint. I'll link it over here if you haven't seen that. I think this is super, super, super cute. The color was so nice on my skin. I got it in a size medium and it was $24.99. I think it's super cute. If they have other colors, like pop of colors, I think you should definitely get it, especially this color. It looks cute for spring. I love this so, so much. And last but not least, we had to get a black one. This one is a cable knit sweater. I got this in a size medium and it was $34.99. As you can see, I absolutely love the details right here that this has. I don't know if you can see, like up here, you can see the light through it. So it's not super thick, you guys. It's not like super thick, but it looks like it's thick. It's not that thick. So I think it definitely can be worn and just dress up or dress down. I wore it in one of my videos as well. I don't remember which one exactly, but I'll link it up here just so you guys can see how it looks. And also so you can watch the video. Watch the video. Yes, guys. So definitely I love this one so, so much, especially because of this detail right here. And I can always repurpose this for the fall and winter even. I also got some other things like some knit skirts and things of that sort, but I'm choosing to not show those to you guys because I feel like the knit skirts and so on and so forth are more fitting for fall, and this is more geared to spring. I will definitely link them down below in case anyone is interested. So yeah, you guys, this is the end of the video. I want to thank you so much for watching. Thank you for hanging out with me. Don't forget to like, comment, remember to subscribe before you leave, share this video with your friends and family, and I will see you guys very soon in my next video. Bye.